A lot has happened in the past few weeks, so I'm going to fill you in. Addison was recently diagnosed with autism, and as much as we all love to travel, we had to make the decision to be stationary for a little bit to get Addison the therapies that she needed. Immediately following the autism diagnosis, Addison, Grace, and I flew to Florida, which is where we will be stationary for about 6 to 12 months.